Right, this is not science fiction and it's not a toy. Meet Bumi, the world's cheapest humanoid robot, straight out of China. Priced at just $1,370. Yes, a real humanoid robot for about the same price as a new iPhone. It's made by Noetix Robotics, a Beijing-based startup that's turning heads in the robotics world. Bumi stands 3.1 feet tall, weighs 26 pounds, and walks, balances, and even dances. All for less than what most people spend on their laptop. Now, Bumi isn't trying to compete with giants like Tesla's Optimus or Boston Dynamics' Atlas. Those cost hundreds of thousands, even millions. Instead, it's targeting schools, hobbyists, and anyone curious about robotics. It's powered by a 48-volt battery, runs for about 2 hours, and even supports drag-and-drop programming and voice interaction. So why should you, sitting in the US, care? Because this marks a turning point. Affordable humanoids mean you, educators, students, entrepreneurs, can finally get hands-on with real bipedal robots. Imagine using one to teach coding, test AI applications, or build your own robot startup before the industry goes mainstream. Think of it as getting your first computer in the 1980s, except this one walks around and dances when it's bored. Noetix has already proven itself. Their previous model ran in humanoid half marathon in China. Now with Bumi launching this winter, they're opening pre-orders between November 11th and December the 12th, right in time for the shopping season. This isn't just another gadget, it's a sign that robotics is finally reaching living rooms, classrooms, and small businesses. And that's your Robot News update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or speak to the team about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.